सरजीती भैन बाबा सरजीती भैन
In Sarabjit, a crucial chapter will be missing. The film centers on the efforts and struggle of Sarabjit's sister to bring him back home. Dalbir Kaur sought help from every quarter to free her brother, including government officials and humanitarians on both sides of the border. She left no stone unturned and even approached Salman Khan because he has many fans across the border and she thought if he asked for her brother to be released, it would help his case. In 2012, Dalbir, along with Sarabjit's daughters, met Salman on the sets of Dabang 2. They requested him to help them secure release for Sarabjit. Post the meeting, Salman tweeted saying he felt bad for Sarabjit's family and longed to launch his support for his release. He even launched an online campaign urging people to sign a petition to free Sarabjit. In an interview, Dalbir claimed that Salman was sincere about helping the family and was not just tweeting but also offered the family emotional support till his release. He was the only actor who strongly voiced his opinion. Salman's efforts to free Singh that made news internationally will not be shown in the biopic. It perhaps has something to do with Aishwarya Rai Bachchan playing Dalbir.